During partial knee replacement, we just remove a sliver of bone from the tibia and a sliver of bone from the femur. We then resurface the ends of the bone with metal. On the femoral side, we use cobalt chrome. On the tibia, we use titanium. And then we put a plastic piece in between.